New tonight, an oil spill in the Menomonee River. Milwaukee Riverkeeper sharing these photos. The DNR says 400 gallons of used oil were released into a storm drain by the Komatsu Corporation. Wildlife officials were notified on Saturday. Booms are in the water. Cleanup efforts could continue through the weekend. In a statement, Komatsu says the spill was an accident. It's investigating how this happened, and it's helping with the cleanup.